Anthony Edwards and the Minnesota Timberwolves taking on rookie sensation Victor Wembanyama. And in the first, it's Victor Wembanyama. Well, he does it all in San Antonio, knocks down the shot, but points out a bat to the team mascot who comes in for the rescue. And look who's in attendance here. Manu Ginobili, who saved San Antonio from a bat years ago. Later in the first, in transition, Trey Jones lobs it up. There's Wembanyama on the alley-oop slam. San Antonio up by six. Jaden McDaniels on the other end misses a three. But there is Anthony Edwards for the putback jam. Just a tremendous dunk from Anthony Edwards right there. Then Anthony Edwards knocking down the three-pointers. He just steps right into that one. Minnesota up by 13. Watch Victor Wembanyama here. The skills on the 7'4 big guy. Pulling off the sham god there. Drives to the basket, hits the layup high off glass. And Minnesota's lead is down to 8. Carl Anthony Towns driving to the basket and hitting the tough layup here around Wembanyama. Then Anthony Edwards hits the fadeaway jumper. At the half, Minnesota led it by a dozen. To the third we go, and Nikhil Alexander-Walker. A nice wraparound to Rudy Gobert for the layup. Minnesota up by 11. But then Devin Vassell hits the baseline jumper. Then off a steal, Trey Jones lobs it up to Keldon Johnson for the alley-oop stuff. Then it's Jeremy Sochan. Watch him work down low and gets a little hook shot to go down. And it's 96-95. San Antonio back in front. Vassell drives to the lane, hits the reverse layup. Then Wembanyama knocking down the three-pointer. The big fella's got that range. San Antonio by 5. Responding for Minnesota, Anthony Edwards with less than a minute to go makes the reverse layup to tie it at 112. Then Carl Anthony Towns, with his squad down one, misses the potential game-winning three-pointer, and San Antonio hangs on in thrilling fashion. Your final score, 113-112.